We just bought 25 pounds of dry ice.
It's really cold, it hurts.
Can you talk about how no one else is doing anything on the street?
Yeah, I think Heinz at work, he hasn't done anything. Christian jumped on board.
Can we open up the trunk, show what we have?
Yeah, sure.
So this is what we're doing with 25 pounds of dry ice. So this is all the beer. So we got 6 bottles.
Tequila, got whiskey. Mike got really cheap whiskey
and really cheap vodka.
And I got more whiskey, but Mike's gonna drink the really cheap stuff.
Yeah, because I like hangovers.
But I don't like, I can't do the hangovers. So. Mike bought 200 condoms off eBay for $8.
How expired were they?
4 years ago.
After four years ago.
How many did you use?
None? Decided to throw them away. Who does that?
I gave them away to Greg. Greg told me that they broke down a couple times.
That's why when I borrow yours, they break.
All right, we just left and no one knows how to get there.
Hey, we got directions.
Directions.
The footage of me smoking makes the final cut.
Good luck on your trip.
Thank you.
Get laid, get hot.
Yes!
All that good stuff.
What great sweater you have on. Oh, this is a good red look. Look at it.
Hey, Michael.
Hey.
It's a good sweater you have on.
Oh,
I mean,
fuck
out of this game, man.
Hello?
Is this the way to Bonnaroo?
Huh? Bonnaroo?
Bonnaroo. Okay. It's makes me sick. I think it's when girls start by for summer. I like girls that wear have a
call me in, Fitch.
I had one wish.
Tickets. Show me your crib.
It's right here. We have the luxurious head of kings.
This is Matt's little tent he's gonna be sleeping in.
This is paradise. Paradise.
This is Matt. What was that?
Best rub daddy's ever got.
Was.
Kind of like a tie.
You look good, dog.
Thank you.
What are you saying about me?
Oh. Matt, you look so good.
How are you doing?
Don't just smile.
It's going on the internet.
Anything you would like to do in the future? I mean, this is only the first couple hours.
They offered us numerous different things, but we mainly sided with beers and some shots.
Twista is the motherfucking shit, fastest rapper on the face of the motherfucking earth.
He used to be, still is.
I bet you not. Who is?
I don't know.
Get in this motherfucker's ass right now.
I got.
Hey, you get hit out
with a. We are in a hurricane right now.
That's what's going on right now. This shit's blowing. I think the fucking target's gonna fly away. I don't know where Christian is.
Our food and sex tent is gone.
One of the most amazing things I've ever seen.
Last night, Michael.
Well, as you can tell, I've become an official hippie.
I could see that.
I haven't showered in a couple days. I no longer wear t-shirts, by the way.
Of course. Yeah, of course.
Last night was a long night. We partied till the sun came up.
It's a pretty long night, you know.
Matt, what are you doing? Matt hasn't taken a shower in a couple days and he's washing himself with baby wipes. Ew.
Oh, nice. Yes, you guys are so happy. Yes, I got it.
Alright, you got it.
Oh, how was that hug?
I feel better. Thank you for the hug.
Slow down, love, things chill.
Please chill, drop the paper.
Got you rolled dice with.
Smoke blunts and got nice with.
None.
Shotgun!
Talk about they want to throw this thing through your windpipe.
Slow down.
Hi.
Hello.
Trip back home.
Well, back home.
How was Bonnaroo?
It was amazing.
It was amazing.
Really, really fun. Mm-hmm. I had a really, really good time.
It's good.
It was crazy. Probably one of the best times of my life.
Wow. Glad I was there with you. Glad I documented.
I'm glad you were there.
Thanks.
I felt like we're four puzzle pieces.
Yeah.
And we all connected.
We all connected that weekend.
Puzzle.
It was a good weekend.
Christian's like kind of like a puzzle piece that got rained on. It's kind of like, you know, like it fits, but it's kind of like it's a tight fit.
Yeah, it was a tight fit. It was like maybe this puzzle piece doesn't go here, but it does. It does.
It does in a weird way.
The puzzle like works.
You got soggy edges.
Yes.
He's a what? He's a what? He's a newspaper man. And he gets the best ideas from a newspaper stand. From his boots to his pants to his comments and his rants. He knows that any little article will do.